folks. Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral in Eugene. It's a beautiful day, and this is a brand new 2023 Shockwave by Forest River. It is a model T24FS, so it's kind of new to the industry out there. It's going to be on that area of a entry level, but you know what? It's got a lot of standard features which make it really nice and get you out there camping, having a lot of fun with your family. You know what? The storage that you have in the pass-through here, because this has got that walk-around bed inside, makes it very nice. It's up at a nice high level here because you've got a heavy-duty suspension, as these toy haulers have. But look at all that nice, easy access storage all the way through there. You do have push-button jacks that are going to be front and rear. And you got the larger tanks up front and that power tongue jack that's lighted up front as well, too. You got your power awning, and that will have that LED strip that runs through there. You have some nice kind of matching colorful rims to make it look nice with that stripe package you have here on that 24FS. You do have a heated enclosed underbelly and dark tinted windows. An Arctic package means it has extra insulation in it. The tailgate, of course, will come down. It has a cable package to hold that level so you can get your trailer level and be able to be out on that patio. Nice light here on the offside. You are going to have a fuel station with the 20-gallon tank. All your easy access hookup up here, and your cable, and your city water hookup over there as well, and black tank flush. You can see it's got, like I say, nice pass-through storage. You also have automotive bulb seals there to keep that dust out nice when you shut those. You have room for two deep cycle batteries on there that we're going to include with your purchase. And I like the fact that you use metal here as opposed to like a bent Phylon. I like that much better. Come on inside. Again, for a shorter stance and everything, it does have pretty good storage with this open concept. You have your bed up top up here. Again, it's a secondary bed. That'll come down, and then you'll be able to gain access there. You have a couch that makes into an additional sleeper here, and that will fold up out of the way, so when you're bringing your toys in, you have plenty of room for that. They've got some nice little shaker kind of cabinet design, lots of storage in there, and you're going to see that on both sides here, your microwave, and then again all that nice deep storage there, and down below as well. You have a couple drawers there, oven, three burner, and then you'll see that's got the lower kind of farm style sink there. It's kind of nice to have as well. I like these faucets, much nicer than the past they used to have. More storage in that area there. Your refrigerator is a nice size reefer as well, gas electric. Again, you've got the drawers here as well as the two you see down here. And then these chairs, of course, you can kind of nice. They do at least have some adjustment to them and a little footrest that comes up. You can move them around if you want to as you see fit. Bathroom is nice size. You've got a little medicine cabinet over there. A little curved shower gives you pretty good size for most folks and everything, and a nice tall height to you with that skylight above top. A little bit of storage in there. Foot pedal flush toilet. And what I like with that main bedroom is having that full-size queen too. I believe, I'm quite convinced this is an actual real queen. I don't know if it'll say it on here, but I'm told it is, so I'm going to tell you that it's nice to have that residential queen bed, a little bit easier for your sheets and bedding. And then you've got this side here for your shirt closets on both sides, and a little vent up top here if you want to put a power to it. A lot of times you can add a little fantastic fan in there, makes it nice for ventilation. And you have the windows across from each other with this emergency escape on this side over here as well too. So for Forest River, a brand new 2023 24FS series toy hauler is going to be something that you can get out there, put your toys in. It's not super expensive. It's designed and to be very competitively priced out there in the marketplace. RV Corral's been around here for over, you know, 33, 34 years now, so you'll love the way you're treated. It's got great Google ratings here we have, and If you have any questions, you can contact me about this product or anything else we have here in inventory. Best way to reach me is on my cell phone at 541-521-3642. And just want to get you out there enjoying the adventure.